Hi everyone, welcome to LCC Food. I am Jinal Mehta and today we are going to make vegetable cheese garlic bread. For that, first we'll need the dough. For the dough, we'll take 1.5 cup of warm water. It should be lukewarm, not very warm. In that, we'll add 1.5 teaspoon of yeast, dry yeast, and 1 tablespoon of sugar. So we'll mix it well and cover it for 10 minutes for the yeast to activate. Now the 10 minutes are over and our yeast is activated. So now we'll knead the dough. First, we'll take 1.5 cup of maida. That we'll add 2 tablespoons of milk powder, 2 tablespoons of olive oil, 1 teaspoon of mixed herb. If you don't have mixed herb, you can use oregano and paprika also. And 1 teaspoon of salt. And now we'll knead the dough with the lukewarm water which we had used. Put little. Now our dough is almost ready. It has to be soft. We'll just add the oil so that it leaves the side. And now we'll cover it with the wet cloth and keep it for rest for 45 minutes. So till the time our dough is getting rested, we'll make the filling for the garlic bread. For that, we'll take 1/2 cup mixed vegetable. I have taken onion, capsicum, all 3 colors of capsicum, boiled corn. You can take other vegetables also. 1/4 cup of paneer, 1/4 cup cheese, 2 to 3 green chilies, 1/4 cup of coriander leaves, 2 to 3 cloves of garlic finely chopped, 1/4 cup of melted butter, 1/4 teaspoon of pepper, salt to taste. Just mix it well. Now our dough is ready. So we'll remove it from the bowl and just mix it well and divide it into 2 parts and roll it. You can take dry atta if you want. Now we've rolled our dough. It should neither be very thin nor very thick. And now we'll put the filling in the center. Just put on one side and leave the edges. Now we have to fold this on the other side. So we'll apply little water on the edges so it is stick properly. Just pull it a bit and stick it properly. Use a fork and mark the edges so it doesn't open and just stick properly. Take a baking tray and just apply some ghee, butter or oil in the bottom so that the bread doesn't stick to it. And now, just put the bread inside it. Now apply some more butter on the top and sprinkle some coriander leaves. And now, with the help of a knife, just cut it from the top. Now preheat your oven for 10 minutes at the full degree and then bake it for 20 to 25 minutes at 180 degree. And now our garlic bread with cheese is ready to be served. I hope you enjoyed the recipe. Please like and share our video and subscribe to our channel. And also follow us on our Instagram page @LCCfood. Thank you.